What are you doing?
I think I'm eating an apple.
Okay, I'm worried you're not taking this seriously. You're blithely eating an apple here.
There's no other way to eat an apple but blithely.
Yeah, but I need
to... That's how apples are eaten.
They serve eggs without toast.
You can't serve the eggs without the toast.
You are like a president in the 18th century on the back of a train saying, and there will always be toast with eggs.
I think you could introduce me sort of as a Renaissance man, a guy who speaks six languages.
You want to impress people with lies?
How else do you impress them?